So with our mule deer down, now all my focus was to go out and try to get an antelope. All of a sudden, it's like someone flipped on a switch. We had antelope moving all over. We saw an absolute giant out front. We had antelope coming on the other side. We had does, fawns all over, and they were all right in our area.